Carl's head was severed and taken up the road 25 to 50 yards and buried.
He's knocked to unconscious and strangled.